considering going to downtown Greenville with your kiddos and not sure what to do? Well, I've got you covered. I'm gonna give you the top 6 things to do in downtown Greenville. Let's get started. I'm Tracy Roberts with Atlas Home Team. I'm a local realtor in the area of Greenville, South Carolina, and I love sharing everything you can do in this beautiful city. So let me take you down the trip of the 1 through 6. Number 1, you wanna go to Falls Park and Liberty Bridge. Right now, I'm at the Paul B. Ellis III Overlook. It's named after Paul B. Ellis III because he was one of the parks and recs for the Greenville County, and he was just amazing. He really loved nature, he loved parks, and he was a big, huge factor on how this came about. So what you get to do here is you have benches, you have geese, all the things like that. You have swings, there's festivals during the summer, there's ducks so you can feed the ducks and chill out over here. During the festival time frame, you have Shakespeare in the Park and lots of plays that go on. There's walking trails to different parts of downtown. You'll absolutely love this area. Number 2, a great walk down Main Street is always a great choice. There's lots of ice cream shops like Marble Slab, there's Kilwins. Kilwins is so creamy, it's so, so good. And then there's Spill the Beans. Spill the Beans is really unique, where you can have your hard ice cream that they mix things like potato chips or Captain Crunch and they grind it all together and then it comes out as smooth ice cream instead of a waffle cone or whatever cone you so choose. Kids love that. Opie Taylor's behind me is an amazing toy store. It has all the things that you can't find, like Playmobiles or Lego sets that are hard to find. It even has nostalgic things for adults, so you definitely want to check it out. The gem mining place is phenomenal too. You get to mine gems and take them home. So definitely check out Main Street when you're here. Number 3, Mice on Main. So what's really cool is it's not the little critter mice. You're not looking for like crazy mice. You're looking for little metal guys just like this. There's 8 of them and they're throughout Main Street. And no matter what age bracket you're in, this is a fun thing to do. So there's hints that are on a sheet that I can make sure that's in our documents and in the comments. So that way you know how to find them. I wanna make sure you have fun too. Pro tip, Kilwins is right here. So remember that ice cream I said was totally amazing and creamy? Get yourself a cone of Kilwins. Come get the first one and then start looking for the rest of them. You'll have an amazing time with your children. We've done it for years with ours and our youngest is now 17. You would be surprised how often they forget where they are and it's still a challenge. Have fun. Number 4, the Greenville Zoo. Not one you wanna miss, okay? There's 80 different species that you can check out. You wanna learn about them, you wanna see them. Giraffes, there's red panda, there's the kangaroos, like all the different fun things, right? And there's little snacks you can have. It's just a good place to go to take your children. So in front of it is even cooler. So if you wanna make a whole day of it, there's a big playground out front of it with picnic tables that are covered on each side of it. So there's a lot of space, there's lots of children for them to play with, and you get a rest after walking around the entire park, right? If you wanted to hop on the Swamp Rabbit Trail, it connects to here, so you can ride your bike from the Falls Park or Furman University, however you wanna do it if you wanna enjoy this great place. Number 5, the downtown airport. If you look behind me, you'll get to see all the planes, even the man working on his plane right now. How cool is that? Where is he gonna go? Who knows? But these kids that are playing on the playground, they're questioning it. And their little minds are wondering. While they're playing putt-putt, while they're playing on the playground or eating at the Runway Cafe, they're getting ready to use their imagination, and that's wonderful, right? Come check it out. Number 6, last but so not least. This is the Greenville Baseball Drive Stadium. This is a feeder team, which is a minor league team that pours into the major league, the Boston Red Sox. How awesome is that? We get to have high talent playing right in front of us. Such an amazing treat. There's concession stands galore, lots to do for the children. It's just a great time. If you even get to use the 500 Club, oh my, spacious, and so many good eats, I promise. On April 26, 2024 of this year, we have our team event where we bring 50 of our closest friends. You could be included. We like to be friends with you too. And we pay for your tickets, we pay for your food, we pay for your drinks, and come have a great time on us. So if you're seeing this before then and you wanna come, reach out to me in the comments below or send me a message and I'd be glad to give you a ticket. So there you have it, the top 6 things to do with your children outside in downtown Greenville. I'm Tracy Roberts with Atlas Home Team. If you need any information about our great city, or if you're thinking about moving here, my information's below. I'd love to help you.